PIGTID, places I go, things I do. Today we're at Craters of the Moon National Monument on our way to Yellowstone. And if you enjoy the videos, please press like and subscribe.
We are at Craters of the Moon National Park.
Monument.
Sorry. Peyton to Yellowstone. Say hi, Peyton.
Hi.
Oh, you're so safe.
Hiking to Devil's Orchard in Craters of the Moon. Half mile long trail. Like what? Lots of little tiny flowers growing in the lava. All through the area. Hike to the top of the big cinder cone. I'm going to show you how steep it is going back down. And Peyton was tired. Smile again. Nana waited in the car. There.
He's moving around.
On that guy's pretty brave.
Oh, there's another one.
Another, yeah.
They're right below him.
And we still have ice and snow in the cone in middle of July.
I feel like that one on the very bottom is going to fall.
Spatter cones.
That one's so cute.
Where'd your friend go?
He's still in there hiding from him.
That's the mean one.
That's a deep one.
Yep. It is. Miles and miles of nothing but lava, sagebrush, and mostly dead trees. Some, well, I guess there's quite a few life. More lava scenery. Is a campground in the monument, right over there, roughly to my left a little more. There's the campground for the park, right near the main entrance and right near the visitor center. And your national park pass does work to get in. This is the lodge at Mesa Falls. I'm thinking you can go in, but we haven't checked that yet. Mesa Falls, the upper fall. Short drive off the road, probably about 15 miles. Worth the drive. Lower Mesa Falls. And it's a long way down to it. Yeah, there's the upper where this, the mist is coming.
Yep. About 15 miles outside of West Yellowstone, stopped, not sure why. But look at this traffic! It's crazy, crazy, crazy.